is a serious crime and punishable by up to 20 years in prison under Georgia law. Individuals who commit assaults will be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law. Seniors and individuals with disabilities.